Again, today we are going to revise chapter number 2 of English language for class 2nd, and the name of the chapter is Kinds of Sentences. So let's start. Now again we have some questions with their options and we will take the correct option like we did in the last video. So let's see the first question. Mention the kind of the sentence. Now the sentence is I am a teacher. Let's see the options. Positive sentence, interrogative sentence, negative sentence and imperative sentence. Now, I am a teacher is a positive sentence because there is no negative word like not or no in the sentence and this is not even a question. So, this is a positive sentence. Next, change the given sentence into negative sentence. Now, the sentence is Priya is a doctor. Now, this is a positive sentence and we need to change it into a negative sentence. Let's see the options. Is Priya a doctor? Priya is not a doctor. Now, this is the correct answer because when we change a positive sentence into a negative sentence, we add a negative word like no or not just after the verb. So, this will be the correct answer. Next. Change the given sentence into interrogative sentence. Now the sentence is they are playing. Now when we change a positive sentence into interrogative sentence, we place the verb at first and then we add a question mark at the last. Let's see the options. They are not playing. Playing, are they? This is not the option. These two are not the answers. Are they playing? Now, the verb is at first place and there is a question mark at the end. So, this will be the correct option. So, we will tick this one. Now, I hope you all are clear with the pattern of the paper. So, practice very well at your places and be prepared for your exams. And we will meet in our next video. Till then, take care.